Let's create a simple ArcGIS online story map. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel for another tutorial. Before you continue to watch, please take a moment to hit subscribe below if you haven't already. So today we will have a really quick tutorial on creating a simple story map. In my last tutorial for my story map series, we created the web map that would be featured in this story map. So you can check that out at the top of this video right now. Anyhow, let's get into today's topic. So as I mentioned, we will create a story map which features a previously created web map. As defined by Esri, story maps let you combine your authoritative maps with narrative text, images, and multimedia content. They make it easy to harness the power of maps and geography to tell your story. As defined by me, this is a really awesome way to make a really good presentation as long as you have internet connection. This is a main requirement. I suppose, unfortunately so. So this is a quick story map showing the history of poor distributions across Kingston. And just a heads up, this is all fabricated. Since I'm already in my ArcGIS online content page, I can just navigate to my story map section from here. I could also just navigate using the web address storymaps.arcgis.com. Once there, I go to create a new story under my stories and select a template. My favorite is the map journal, but I also like the cascade template too. I name my story map and add an introduction and decide that I will use an image as part of my opening slide. I could also use a map, a video, or even a web page. A good tip is to write out all the content of your story map before you start the creation, either in a Word document or as I did in Notepad. That way you can just copy and paste your narrative when you're actually ready to start to create your story. So after adding my logo, I went ahead and inserted a new section. And just to note, each section will always feature a map, image, a video, or a web page. In this case, another image. It will also feature some narrative, and this part is dependent on how much you want to write. The section that follows this will feature a video from YouTube. next section features my web map created for this purpose. I include an overview map and a legend, which I can set to open by default. Before I add any more sections, I configure a few more settings, such as minimizing the width of the side panel. I like the small setting, the theme, as well as adding my logo and a link to my YouTube page. One last thing that I want to do is to set a custom pop-up on my web map. So whenever a viewer scrolls to this map, the pop-up opens by default. So in upcoming tutorials, look out for the next step in customizing story maps. This is configuring story map actions and more from ArcGIS Online and ArcGIS Pro. As usual, thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this tutorial with a friend or colleague who you believe would benefit from this information. Also, leave a comment down below to let me know how you like the tutorials, or if you have any other tutorials that you'd like to see. Thanks again, and see you next time.